Is it normal to have your periods twice in a month? Is it normal to have your periods twice in a month? In this video today, we are going to answer the question, is it normal to have your periods twice in a month? You see your periods today, but after 1 week, you see your periods once again. We are answering this question, is it normal to have your periods twice in a month? Gerard MASSA, the health educator, is the name of the channel, and we talk about pregnancy, we talk about ovulation, we talk about pregnancy related questions. And please remember to subscribe for new videos we put out every day. We are talking about, is it normal to have your periods twice in a month, after this message. Thanks a lot, my friend. So today we are talking about whether it is normal to have your periods twice in a month. But before we proceed, we shall talk about the causes of why you can end up having two times you see your periods twice in a month. So the first cause is that your increased bleeding may be caused by a shorter menstrual cycle or by a healthy problem. By talking about a shorter menstrual cycle, this could be due to some problem. It could actually be a healthy problem. And in this video today, we are going to talk about why you have a shorter period, why you actually end up having your periods twice in a month. So we are looking at the causes of a shorter cycle before we look at what could be bringing about when you see your periods twice in a month. So the first cause of why you see your periods twice in a month, first of all, we shall have to answer this question that when you see your periods twice in a month, normally this is not normal. When you see your periods twice in a month, it's not normal. There could be a problem causing this to happen. So we are looking at the first problem here, and this is what we call an ovulation. An ovulation simply means lack of ovulation. Whenever we look at the menstrual cycle, there's that period when a woman is supposed to be ovulating, that is the 14th day of your menstrual cycle. So if at all the 14th day reaches, but there is no ovulation due to low levels of the hormone, follicle stimulating hormone, normally you can actually end up having a shorter cycle. You can also end up having hyperthyroidism. Hyperthyroidism is specifically a condition, it's a medical condition whereby your thyroid gland produces more thyroid hormone or more thyroxine than what is required. Normally, this can also cause you to have your periods twice in a month. Hyperthyroidism could be one of the causes that are bringing about you to see your periods twice in a month. So normally when you are getting the signs of hyperthyroidism, for example, an increased heartbeat, and then also you feel anxious all the time, you might have to see your doctor who will do some tests on you to confirm whether you are having hyperthyroidism. So we are going to move to our next cause of why you see your periods twice in a month, and this is what we call hypothyroidism. Remember, the first point was hyperthyroidism. Now this is hypothyroidism. When a woman is having this condition, still her thyroid gland produces less thyroid hormone or less thyroxine than what is required. This can also bring about you to see your periods twice in a month. So we are moving to our next cause of why you can see your periods twice in a month, the causes of seeing your periods twice in a month, or causes of a shorter menstrual cycle, is when you actually are entering menopause. Menopause is that period when a woman is going to actually stop going into her menses, but it can start very early. Normally it starts at least 40 to 45 years, but there are some instances when your hormones do not balance and you can begin your menopause early. So when you begin seeing your periods twice in a month, then, or two times in a month, then you could actually be having what we call early onset of menopause. You need to have your, you need to see your doctor who will run some tests on you to really confirm whether you are entering menopause. Normally, the tests that will be required, that will be recommended are the follicle stimulating hormone test and then also the luteinizing hormone test plus a pelvic ultrasound scan to rule out any other secondary causes. So remember, we are talking about the causes of a shorter menstrual cycle, and yes, the next cause is puberty. If at all a woman or a girl is actually in her puberty, normally this can also bring about a shorter menstrual cycle, or she can actually have a longer menstrual cycle. But in this case, puberty is one of the causes of why you can see your periods 2 times in a month. This normally stabilizes. Next is uterine fibroids or cysts. Whenever you see your periods this week, and then also you see your periods next week, or you see your period twice in a month, please have yourself checked up. It could be that you could be having what we call the uterine fibroids or the cysts. Remember, the cyst is a fluid filled mass. Normally these tend to come as a result of changes in your hormones, as a result of repeated infections which do affect your hormones. So you need to have a pelvic ultrasound scan to confirm. When a cyst has been identified or a fibroid has been identified, this can be treated in hospital by many procedures, for example, a myomectomy or a hysterectomy, or even an MRI guided uterine hysteroscopy. So it is very important to always have yourself checked up, just in case you begin seeing your periods twice in a month. Next cause of seeing your periods twice in a month include stress. Now, stress is really very rampant. You will realize that when you are stressed, when a woman is stressed, there's going to be a hormone known as cortisol, which will be released. Now, cortisol is a stress hormone, and this normally brings about changes in your periods. Whenever you are seeing your periods twice in a month, just know that you could be having stress. You could be having too much stress, and this may not be good. So we always recommend that if the stress is too much, you can try to talk it out with someone you trust. You can also relax, listen to some music, and exercise more. Next cause of why you see your periods twice in a month is extreme weight gain or loss. Whenever you put on too much weight, there's a hormone known as estrogen, which will be released in excess. So you can end up having your periods twice in a month, or even longer menstrual cycles. So it is very important to always consult your doctor, just in case you see your periods twice in a month. Next cause of why you see your periods twice in a month is birth control. There are many types of birth control methods. These can always be explained to you readily in any family planning clinic, but there are some birth control methods which cause you to have your periods twice in a month. Whenever you are on a birth control method, for example, the intrauterine device, the IUD, or if at all you are on an injection type of family planning, that is the depot provera type of family planning, it's always advisable that you always consult your provider, or the one who gave you the family planning method, just in case you begin seeing your periods twice in a month. Because still, when you do not seek for assistance, it may not be good. It may affect your whole cycle. Next cause of why you see your periods twice in a month, it could be due to illnesses. There are many illnesses of the reproductive system. We've talked about some of them here, but still you need to have yourself checked, because even repeated urine tract infections, also known as UTIs, can cause you to see your periods twice in a month. So you can always go see your doctor, who will recommend some tests on you. For example, the urine tract, the urine analysis tests, which will be ordered for you so that we can confirm whether you are having a urine infection or not. Thanks a lot, my friend. Remember to subscribe to our video for new videos we put out every day, and then also connect with me on my WhatsApp. In case you have any questions, let me answer all your questions, and I will be able to also answer your questions here. You remember to comment. May God bless and protect us all. Remember to read our description for the details for everything about this video. And thanks a lot for joining me on this channel today, Gerard Massa, the health educator. And have yourself a fantastic and healthy day. See you in my next video. Bye-bye. Thank you, my friend, for attending today's lesson. I hope you have learned something. And please, if you have any questions in regards to what we've just discussed, leave your questions in the comments. Ask me your questions. I will answer all your questions. On this channel, Gerard Massa, the health educator, I talk about women's health. Have yourself a fantastic and healthy day, and may God bless us all. Bye-bye.